Now it's time to head up the road to the new zoo in Suamico.
Neil Anderson joins us live this morning. Good morning, Neil.
Hey, good morning. Well, nobody's moving real fast around here today, as you can see. It's kind of a slow easing into the day. Actually, Al, I just woke him up. You know, he was so sound asleep, I had to knock a couple times on his shell to wake him up, get him motivated.
He's a doorbell.
See Tootie, she's over here. She's eating, so she's getting going this morning. And of course, you know, we had mentioned earlier we have a pelican in here, and this is Peggy, and Peggy's about a year old, and she'll be spending the winter with the tortoises, so she'll enjoy the nice warm weather in here.
And, do they even notice her?
You know, I think, you know, they all seem to get along just fine, which is kind of interesting, because, you know, the one thing with pelicans, too, is, and why this works, is because pelicans get along with all kinds of other birds. So they have no problem being around, you know, in this case, you know, especially with the tortoises. But, you know, here's a couple interesting things. You know, we talked about, you looked at that bill pouch. That bill pouch can hold about 3 gallons of water, equivalent to almost 24 pounds.
Wow.
But, you know, in the stomach, you know, they can probably carry about a gallon of water, and that's it. But here's another interesting thing, you know, if you're looking at this, you know, you look at the size of that bill, they do not have any external nostrils, really different than other birds too. You know, if you look at them, you know, they don't, and that's it's an adaptation for them for being able to fish, and also to be able, like say, is why they're fishing and getting their bill underneath the water. They're real interesting birds. You know, one of the other things, you know, there's 8 different pelicans all over the world, and the only continent that they're not on is Antarctica. Otherwise, you know, they're found all over the world. And believe it or not, you know, there's one pelican that's called the Dalmatian pelican. It's over in Europe. That particular pelican, actually the wingspan is over 11 feet.
Oof.
That's how large they are. But one of the other differences that you'll find with pelicans and a lot of other birds, and it's really that family of birds, is that with the webbing. Now, we talked with Peggy, you know, she had some injuries, you know, to her feet, so she's not going to be able to be returned back to the wild. But what's different with them, when you look at like with ducks and everything, is they have webbing that connects all 4 toes, where when a duck has webbing that just connects 3 of them. So a lot of interesting things.
Yeah.
If you get a chance to come out to the zoo, especially with the windows right up front, you'll be able to check her out and see how close.
Get a bird's eye view.
Exactly. Absolutely. Exactly. All right. Thanks, Neil. You have a great day, okay?